Hello guys, so welcome back to a new Darkness Rises video. In this video guys, I'm gonna summon 100 pet chest. Also, I'm gonna open event chest and show you guys how you can complete these events faster, especially the second one, because there is a trick that you can use, some people told me, and it's working. So let's see this one that you need, the treasure chest mission, where you have to spend normally some gems. But there is a way to complete this one fast and without spending any gems on all your 6 characters. I'm gonna do that actually. So how what's the way guys? Well, it's related to pets guys. For example, if you summon one pet one time, you get 105 points. So if you summon guys 5 pets, it's enough. You don't need to spend gems. It's enough to use guys the summon. If you have from before, like I still have 2 from before, summon pet summon tickets, let's see, we should get, and I'm gonna craft more, I'm gonna show you how you can get more of them. Okay, so now you'll see it went up, see, 6%. So that's how you do it. How you can get more pets? Well, definitely by crafting. You go to craft. So you don't need to spend gems, and in here you have pet summon tickets. How you can get more materials? Well, if you have, like I have in here, some extra pets that I don't need, you go to disassemble and you disassemble all of them, and you get these materials with which you can use to craft the pets. So I'm gonna do that for all the rank A. The rank S I'm gonna keep. Okay, and if we go back to crafting, let's see how many we can craft. Okay, we can craft 10 more than them. Some of these materials, for example this one, you can also obtain from disassembling pets and from crafting. So crafting is another way you can craft in here. You need these materials. This is easy. You just disassemble any type of gear, and this one you can farm in the adventure. So pretty easy. It takes more to disassemble more gear, but still you can get a decent amount. So see right here. And the second material, let's collect it. The second material to craft the pets, this is very easy, the fabric, okay? But this one, pet soul, you can get it also from disassembling pets, or you can craft using the shiny fruits. Okay, so you can craft using the shiny fruits, which you saw how you can get. So let's go now and craft some pets, so you can craft them pretty fast if you have the materials. You can use the time eater, and there we go. Let's craft a few more because we need 15 to finish this. Okay, I need one more like this, so actually no, 6. Two more, 12. Okay, so I'm gonna go and craft using these shiny fruits. There we go. And now should be able to craft. I'm not sure how many I have. Hopefully I have enough. So you need 15 guys, as an idea. Okay, let's go. If for example you don't have enough material to craft all 15, what you can do, you open, which I'm gonna summon for all the characters, maybe I get some decent S pets, you never know. And the ones that you don't need guys, you can use disassemble and get more material, so you can craft more pets. So that's how it works. Grief owl, okay. And after, I'm gonna get, oh, the sun S right there. Okay, after I'm gonna open, after I open all the on all the characters, I'm gonna open some of the event chests. Let's see, I got one S, wasn't the best, but still, let's see. In total, I think I will open more than 100 S for all the characters. Come on, unicorn rank S bro. Okay, we have 2 more. Okay. Alright, so I got lots of Ranke, which I can also disassemble to get more materials. So that's the trick. Okay, let's see how many did we finish the event. 96%. Okay, pretty close. Let's collect. I'm gonna finish after, no problem. And let's buy some of this stuff that I'm gonna open. So let's try, let's buy the weapon and armor, the S+ to S++, and I want also the costumes and gear for now. Definitely the morph choice crystals and the rest I'm gonna get, but for this video I'm gonna open some of those. Let's go also for, I'm gonna go on all and get these pets and then buy the those costumes and gear, and then I'm gonna open, I think I'm gonna open on the guardian. Okay, let's see, 12% for this one. Let me see if I have enough. If not, I need to craft. Okay, I have 12. Maybe it's enough. And let's see if I can get a nice pet for the guardian. Will be nice to get attack unicorn. Okay, this is an S, and okay, executioner support. Come on. Can you give another S? S unicorn would be amazing. We still have plenty of pets to open. Okay, there's an address and fuzzy seal, seriously? Again, support. Okay, so there we go. Let's see if we, how much we finished. 95%, still good. I'm gonna open one and it should be enough. 3000 points. And let's see, this one's the gear, the rest I'm gonna try in another video, especially the morphing. Let's go from the beginning, so the last two already opened, we still have 5 remaining. So let's see, 15, can I get nice, some nice pets? So far I got like 4 or 5 total S pets. None was unicorn. On my main I already finished that event, but I'm still gonna open some pets, maybe I get lucky. Okay, attack Kara. Another S, wow. Papa Bear support. I didn't see the black one. Didn't know there is a Papa Bear black. Grief Owl, Baranke. Come on. Come on, a unicorn attack will be amazing. Or doesn't matter, an unicorn S. Can be support, can be defense. Oh, that's Baranke. Come on, last 3 for this, and okay, this one is 100% because I had all 15. This is how you do it, guys. Okay, let's collect also these ones, which I'm gonna open, not all of them. I don't know if I'm gonna open all in this video, but I'm gonna open for sure to test the rates. If I see the rates are good, because I won't use all for the guardian, that's why I might save for my main or for alts. Okay, let's go and open for the mage. Summon pets, 15. And okay, I thought was an S. Let me know, guys, if you got lucky with those chests or with the morphing. Some of you, I know you already got everything. You cannot hold for long the rewards from events. I know that. And these events are quite easy to finish. The rewards are also quite nice. So I recommend, guys, don't open in the same day everything. Okay? Especially the morph crystal, don't use them. Especially if you see, like, you do 5 morphs and you morph and you get nothing. Don't waste them in the same day. Try different days, you might have better luck. Try in different characters also. So I'm not gonna use all for sure. I'm saving them for maybe they will increase the rates. Maybe they will add new gear. Why not save? In case they will bring some new gear. You never know. So you'll have the morphs in case that. So it's good to save as an idea. Okay, I got no S on this one. Wow. Okay, at least I completed the event. Nice. So 2600 points. And let's get lots of gear and costumes from these events for sure. And we have how many? 3 more, last 3. And then we're gonna open those chests. Come on, what's happening? So laggy. Laggy shaggy, come on. Okay, so I already finished on this one, but still want to test my luck with the pets. Okay. Come on. 7 remaining, come on. Give me the unicorn. Four. So far no S on this one. For a second, I don't know, I thought it was an S, but no. Because you see, attack is written with red, and that can sometimes confuses me. Because red is 4S, so yeah. Okay, so no, not even an S. Let's see the assassin. Have the last two, assassin and archer. Okay, let's see. Pets. Yeah, from these ones, I'm not gonna collect the gear because I'm gonna save some for other classes. I already collected enough costumes and gear to test the rates. Okay, unicorn. Only rank A unicorn. Come on. Another unicorn. Come on. Come on, bro. Shimmer. Wow. So far the last like 20 or so pulls, no S. Weird. Maybe the big one is coming, huh? Yes, see? That's why. Because you have unicorn. Wow. Support, okay, which was for my main. I already have a defense one, but still, I got an unicorn, which is the best pet. So not bad. Yeah, I should start crafting for my main lots of pets, and maybe I'll get the attack. But that will be for another video. And max that one. Okay, let's see the last one. So I got, finally, I got some unicorn. Perfect. It's for my assassin. No, it's for the archer. What am I doing? No, it's the assassin, no? Yeah, the archer I didn't open. So assassin is quite lucky. Not first time getting good stuff for the archer. Maybe I should make her my main. Or not. Okay, come on. Can I get another unicorn S? Come on. Then I'm gonna open those chests, some of them. Test the RNG. Come on. Nothing. Seriously? Last three. Okay, it's a nest. Could be this another unicorn? No. Okay, attack any bite. What is attack? I'm not sure I had an attack S on this one. Okay. So now we're gonna go on the... Oh, I think I have to collect them. Let me see if they are in the inventory in here. No, they are in here. Okay, so let's start with this rank A to S plus. So let's open 10, see what happens. Hopefully I have enough room. Now I'm gonna disassemble some. Okay, so one A plus, one S plus, and one S. Let's disassemble to make some room. The A plus or S plus is good for fusions, so if I get those also is good. So let's open more. Then I'm gonna try the S to S plus. Let's try 20 this time. Here we go. Here we go. Okay. Wow. Wow, nothing. So I better open like 10. Let's try again 10. Seriously, bro? Wow. The last 30, nothing. So the RNG is kind of low. Let's make some room. At least to get some materials for crafting. Okay, let's see. Next, let's try the costumes and then I'm gonna try the S plus to S plus plus. Let's try some costumes. Costumes, I'm not gonna open all. Let's try 10. Maybe I should go 10, 10, 10. A few times. Okay, I got an S plus and one S. Let's continue. Then again. And nothing. Okay, let's try some more. Another 10. So yeah, the RNG is kind of bad. Let me know if you got some... Oops, no more room, guys. Yeah, I think I'm gonna open more in another video. Let's try the gear. Let's try the gear. So the race doesn't seem so amazing. I'm not impressed. Not at all. Let's try 5. First 5. Can I get an S plus? Okay, okay, good, good. I got an S plus plus, not bad. And S plus is always good for fusions, why not? So it's good. Okay, let's try 5 more. Okay, no S plus plus. Let's try another 5. Come on, just give that S plus plus. Okay, only S plus, it seems. One, just one from 15 was S plus plus. Still, you can use them, guys, to fuse, but you know, you also spend lots of gold. So guys, this was the video. Let me know if you finished the events, what you got from the rewards, and see you in the next one. Bye.